When you think of championship games, you have to think of all the fine ingredients that go into it.
I've paid my dues.
It's a fine recipe.
Time after time.
Talking about getting the kids motivated.
Abundance is God's will for us.
Making sure that they're not too high, too low. Basically control their smiles and their cries.
No eyes have seen, no ears have heard, no mind can conceive what God has in store for the believer. Two teams in my hometown. I saw one team tearing the house down with a heave and a howl and a mighty yell. They swung a beam and the house fell. I looked at the foreman and said, are these men skilled? The kind I would use if I wanted to build. He looked at me and said, well, no indeed. Common labor is all I need. He said they can tear down in a day or two what it took a good team 10 years to do. And I thought to myself as I walked away, what's in the road? Do I want our Trojans to play? I told you guys, you're building, man. You have laid the red clay. You have poured the cement. I've seen you guys put up the sheetrock. I've seen you put up the ceiling. I'm seeing you do that. I believe in you guys now. I believe in you guys. Today is the day now. Today is the day. Every possession is. Today is the day.
I got the best.